Operational report. Submarines detected. Aw, crap, another collision. Repairs complete. Contact report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Recon over Yokohama. Wow, three flights. Beautiful. Beautiful. More recon. Crash. Crash. Or right off. Destroyed. Kill credit. Recon. We're moving a few squads around. I'm picking up a few headquarters squads here. Repairs complete. Nagano expands. Promotions. And some planes in the pipeline. Okay, a couple of things to explain. Oh, yes. First off, let's handle that collision. Good God! You piece of garbage! Where is this? Crippled just outside, huh? So, what's fastest? Let's see. How big is this task force, anyway? It's only 30 ships, for God's sakes. Let's go escort. What a piece of garbage. You piece of garbage! Let's see. Where shall we set it? Is it closer here? Pearl Harbor is only 25 away. And lost 35. So, yeah, we got to go to Pearl Harbor. We'll form another one. Transport. Idiot here. Marshall. Yep, also go to Pearl Harbor. Don't unload. Just get in there and repair, you schmuck. What a schmuck. Okay, a couple of things I wanted to explain before I didn't get on the video yesterday. Using the different headquarters and whatnot to surround, I used the transports here to pick up a few more squads out of the headquarters here so that I can use them as a sacrificial unit, send a couple of support squads in to be destroyed. It's only a couple of squads, and I don't have to send the entire headquarters. So by picking up a few squads out of here, see, we now have four squads. I can send somewhere. I can march them into a dangerous situation and not worry. If they get killed, plenty of headquarters, plenty of clerks and jerks left around. So now that we've gotten them, okay, let's rebuild and rest. Another thing I want to... now that I'm here already... Ah! You piece of garbage! Remember this one? We were moving! Yes, and we were about to enter the hex here! You schmucks. Maybe I should have changed it into reserve at the last moment. Maybe. It wouldn't enter the hex under movement mode because, it's an enemy hex! Oh, but hey, I've got assault value here, you schmuck! So, I think what happened was this unit tried to enter the hex first, could not, and then it didn't realize that this unit had already broken into the hex, because maybe this one moved second. Schmuck! So now, I can't get in. It just throws a fit. It just doesn't not just stop. It actually goes back down to zero. You schmuck! So now we need to spend 2 days in here, and if we get bombarded, I don't know. There's 12 units here. I don't remember if there was an artillery unit. If we get bombarded, I could be losing valuable tanks or tank destroyers to these piece of garbage. Because you're an idiot! Alright, still going to try 2 more days. Let's see if we can punch through here so that we can move up to the northeast. Schmuck. You schmuck. Oh, the other thing was I also upgraded a fighter squadron. Or upgraded, downgraded, I don't know. We changed to fighter squadron. These were Spitfires on training duty. They were training ground attack pilots, but they're a size of 100. So I'm upgrading them to Hellcats. There's only 2 months left of war. Time to use them or lose them. So I won't be doing as much training anymore. I'll probably train for one more month and that's it, and then commit them all to the grinder, because there's no point training pilots that aren't. If they either die in a month, the game ends August 31st. That's it. So I've got 2 months to use them or lose them. I'm going to upgrade these to better. The Hellcats are better fighters, and then I'll send them in to fight on Shimizu to sweep or do something. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. We have Hado already returning, calling Mingo. And what's the other one? Spearfish return. Back to Kobe you go. At Kobe, we have one damaged, slightly damaged. I'm anal about repairing. Why not, right? You're here, spend it, repair it, get out. Other submarines ready to go in 2 days, in 4 days. Devilfish heading for Chiba Station. Check on Legazpi. Tenders are still loading. Yep. Oh, come on. Why'd you stop, you schmuck? Good grief, you're idiots. The AOs load. So we wasted 12 hours of not loading, not doing dick all. Stupid bastard. Now that we're getting near the end of the war, I last turn I also set off a bunch of cruisers. We're running up, we're going up with the convoys. We just might need the extra bombardment. These guys are my heaviest gun cruisers. I've still got a few cruisers left over here in case the for skirmish or whatnot. I mean, there's still that's lots. 12 cruisers are lots. We don't need them. We just don't need them. We're quiet on Singapore, and the AI hasn't bombed in a long, long time. Now let's take a look and see, are there any big groups I actually want to upgrade and send out to see. They've been bombing at night. I've upgraded the Hurricanes because there are no more replacement Hurricanes. Now I'm going to upgrade another one to these because we got lots and lots. Oops, only two. So we're going to upgrade them slowly. There are no replacement Hurricanes, so we're going to go with the bow fighters. Doesn't matter. We're on a land base. These other ones are only size 12, so I don't have a problem leaving them back here out of the war. The Tempest, same thing. It's a small squadron. The AI hasn't been raiding because I think that the AI has switched all of its aircraft to kamikazes, so it's unable to raid unless I put ships out there. I think that's what's happening. Why it's only coming at night raid. Now I could, if I wanted to make one of these into upgrade them to something with a little bit of range, I could. So we're sitting here waiting for the bombardment to smash my trucks. You idiots! We're moving to try to surround and isolate this unit. We've got units moving up here, trying to move in and surround it and cut off all the hex sides. We're into Chiba. Okay, let's go into combat. Deliberate, set all and set all. Does anyone have any objection to anybody here who should be taken out of combat? Nope. Looks like we're all going in. 5,800. Let's kill this thing. Looking carefully, don't see any movement arrows here. Don't see any movement arrows here. Please God, don't let them be coming out here behind us, because that would be really not so good, not goodly, right? If the enemy cuts us off, we're awfully weak. We've got the bare garrison amount. That's it. That's all she wrote. The enemy seems to still want to move to the east. Good. We're gonna use the tank units here. We're going to poke the enemy again. Ah, armor has arrived. Should I send it all the way down? Let's send it all the way down. Sure. I'm going to use the other tank destroyer elements. We're going to poke the enemy. Win those hex sides. The PT boats did well. I'm going to sweep again. There's might be still something here. Unfortunately, we know there are mines and we know there are midget submarines here too, but there might also be a couple of motor launches. or motor torpedo boats. Let's see if we can't be certain. Let's sweep it again. No air attack on Shimizu yesterday. Darn it. Okay, I will. Let's fill up these PT. Let's fill up these with a few more barges. We've got lots of dock space not being used. Yeah, let's add some more barges. All right, we now have 50 ships in here. Come on, a blind man would see that. Can't be missed. Come bomb us. Come bomb us. We lost 70 aircraft yesterday. Took 225 enemy. 3-1 loss, but still, that's winning. The enemy is winning. Unless and until we kill something down here, the enemy is winning. Okay, we've made good our losses. Replaced them, kind of. The ones that are most seriously short. Oh, these guys are seriously short of aircraft. Oops, missed it. Okay, they took a hit. Let's fill them up. Not desperate, but they're filled up. But I'm going to rest these five and four. Hey, they're still very, very low, but we've got plenty of other squadrons flying. Why not rest a couple of them? Same thing with the Mustangs. We have plenty of squadrons flying. I will rest the three most tired. Pulling back the shooting stars, they're just not doing the job. They're just getting there late every single time. So I'm pulling them back. We'll use them to protect the base against jet fighters. I'd rather not, but that's life. We're sweeping with fireballs. No, we're down to 11. Let them rest. Let them rest again. Another day. Not forgetting the allied nations, the Thunderbolts, the top three fatigue level. We're going to rest them while the others are still fighting. Okay, this is worrisome. No, 40 fatigue. That gives me pause. We're fighting at the 10,000 level, so maybe they're fighting more because this is where all the action is. So I'm going to check these other ones. We're fighting at 5,000. They're also getting some pretty heavy fatigue. These guys flying at, well, these are at 10,000. They didn't get any, or as much. And these guys are flying at 15. So what, boy, oh boy. These guys flying at 10. Maybe we'll switch up some of the 10s and 15s. Bombers going back in, and we got new, fresh recon effort over Yokohama. Should be all right. 9 out of 10. Oh, man, I'm looking at this and thinking, 3,300. Really? 3,300 troops, and there's 220 enemy units here? Are they all headquarters? Is that what? Nah, can't be, right? Can't be. Well, if only there was a way I could actually send some reconnaissance in there. So after this turn, I'm going to try to move some support troops. A couple of sacrificial squads like this one here. We're sending them over to Iwaki. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. We're going to send them down to... Not Iwaki. Don't go to Iwaki. You just rejoin, you idiots. Go all the way down to Utsunomiya, if we can. Now, why do I want to do that? I want to send them in here so I can send them in to be destroyed at Tokyo. Reconnaissance by force, right? Or reconnaissance by suicide, or reconnaissance by death. Send them in. Let the AI destroy it. Let's see exactly how many assault value he has in here. If it is, maybe I should just invade the damn thing right now, if he only has 3,300 troops. If it's all artillery and headquarters, why not? And engineering units, why not? But we got to find out. There's no other way to find out except through an attack, or to let the enemy attack us. So that's what we're going to do. 2 days, then 3 to get down here, and then sacrifice 4 squads to get into Tokyo. I'll do what I'm doing with the armored units. We're probing with it. I'll break the barrier, send the troops in, and let them be destroyed. Hell of a way to do it. Hell of a way to run a war, isn't it? Okay, we've got a submarine still moving to the southeast here. Son of a gun. Well, he's moving southeast. He's out of the convoy lanes. We're quiet in Marianas. We're quiet on Bonin Islands. Yeah, just heading back to reload. Tankers still loading. Transports. Well, we've got a few more. No, not enough. Not enough. Not worth the clicks to start another one. Nope. Keep loading. In case you thought about stopping, I gave my counterattack a second thought. Hold on. If I attack, the AI will likely run here or squirt out. So I'm going to postpone the attack. We're in no rush to kill the enemy. Really. We're still waiting for this guy to march out of here. So I'm going to march all these guys back up. Everybody in reserve mode, get out of here. Set all to march. Why? Because I've got armored units here. So I can send, I'm going to have to waste a tank destroyer battalion, sending it down here to block, and sending one down here to block. Maybe, just maybe, we can kill the hell out of this thing. Maybe. Killing these things, 12, is better than sending them back to regroup in Tokyo. And my armored divisions are fast enough to move in and out, do the deed, and get back and come back tomorrow. So we'll come out and we'll come in and we'll do it in 2 days rather than right now. Combat! Yokohama! Night combat! We've encountered... Oh yeah! The PT boats! Slam two torpedoes into a transport. Three more sunk. Island transports. Some damage. Pretty heavy damage. We didn't get any of the big boys. The destroyers. But we also lost one, two... We lost four. Okay, well, I think we're slightly ahead of the game. Contact! We sink a sub chaser and damage a motor launch. No damage received. The midget submarine tries to fire, cannot. More contact near Yokohama. Late arriving PT boats. Go, come on, guys. Chase them. That's why they built you with 39 knot engines. How can they get away from them? Oh, come on! You cowards! Oh, good stuff. The PT boats come back and sink two island freighters and a destroyer hit with a torpedo. Oh, we take some damage. That's fine. That destroyer, worth a lot. I think the PT boats won the night. Kamikaze raid on Nagoya. That's 45 aircraft fly into the face of 600 interceptors. We shoot down 21. Air raid, Yokohama. The enemy puts up, it's a fighter sweep. 300 fighters, and the enemy puts up 30, 100, 200, maybe 250 aircraft, no more. We shoot down 2, 10, 20, almost 30 aircraft for the loss of two Bearcats. Good sweep. Fighter sweep. 95 Corsairs come in, but the enemy still puts up, 150 aircraft. We lose a Corsair, but shoot down 3, 4, 7, 10, 14 aircraft. Well, you gotta pay to play. One for 14 is acceptable. Here come the big boys. This is the big raid. You can tell by how long it takes to calculate. Enemy puts up interceptors. 30, 60, 100, 150 interceptors. A 2,000 plane raid. We shoot down 6, 10, 15 or so, but we also lose some heavy bombers. That's pretty good killing. Pretty good killing. Haven't destroyed any enemy units yet, but that's pretty good bombing. We're bombing again. Fighter sweep, Bearcats, 71 of them. Shoot down 2, 4, 6, 8. Oh man, and lose 3 Bearcats. Not a good exchange. Another late. Oh, you suck. 18 Bearcats sweeping late. Shoot down 4, but we lose 1. 4-for-1, better than the previous raid at least. Another big raid, long calculation times. Enemy continues to resist. What's that, 30 fighters up? We shoot down 2, 4, 6, 8, and go on to destroy the target. Oh yeah, pretty good bombing. Not great, but pretty good. 75 Bearcat, late sweep, nobody dies, crud. Bombers again, no interceptors. We lose a Mitchell. Not a bad raid. Fighter sweep, Bearcats late again. Bombers, another big bomb raid, a few hundred. Nobody died, except those on the ground. Another bomber, Liberators. Ah, piss at. That's a pretty much a miss. Super forts. Let's see, was anything destroyed here? There were 23 units. We have to keep track of this now. Come on. Show me the old mouse over. 23 units, still there. Shimizu fortifications expand to 4. I would like nothing better than for the enemy to come down here and try to take out Shimizu behind me. Then we can get at him with the battleships. The last guy who tried to come in from Yokohama got bombed flat.